Do the adult children in the Moody's, do they have a problem caring for themselves when they move back home? Do they become like large infants or toddlers?
Yes. So you had the same experience that the Moody's had, which is, you know, it's a, if you get adults into, you know, it's like, you know, Kelly, you probably had this experience. All of a sudden you're like their roommate, right? Like, you know, and you're supposed to take care of them. It's like, what are you talking about? You know what I mean? There's a refrigerator and a stove. If you want to eat something, go make it. You know?
I would do this. I would do this show. We were doing this show from home. I would do this show, run downstairs in commercial break to put the towels in the dryer because heaven forbid anybody washed a towel, and run back upstairs to finish the show.
I remember going upstairs at one point, you know, 3 months into the thing, and opening the laundry room, and laundry, dirty laundry fell out of the room. And I was like, there's five people living here, and I'm the only one who can do laundry? What's going on? You know? It's unbelievable.
Yep. Dennis Leary, everybody. Hey, we're going to send you a mug. It's on the way. My friend? Thanks for being here.
Thank you, Dennis.
The Moody's is on Thursdays, 9:30 p.m. That is on Fox.